Once again, the time has come where we all wear square hats and celebrate graduation. So we're going to begin. First of all, thank you all for being here, and congratulations to the people who are graduating. Woo! And to begin, we're going to sing everyone's favorite song, the national anthem of Canada, Today My Life Begins. All right. Certificates to all of our graduates, and awesome, will you be handing them? Okay, so are we ready? Okay, our first one, Sangyun Kim Simpson. You've all been there. Jung Kyun Bae. Yun Ok Bae. Sunny. It's always scary the first time. Ba Jin Lee. Jinny. And Jaehyun Jung, Tony. And now, turn this off. Okay. So, now we have a few speeches to listen to. And our first speech is from one of our graduates, Simpson. If you are ready. Ready? Come. Come forward, sir.
Optimism, and everybody knows the power of optimism thing. And as you know, we're living in the age of optimism. And mass media has spent a lot of time focusing on the strong point of optimism, and many writers have written tons of papers on the subject. When you Google books about optimism and pessimism, you'll get about 5.5 billion in Korean, 5,500,000. And a result for optimism and 1.9 million for pessimism. This is nearly almost 2.5 million result difference. I think this is a strong point of, for our society having some very strong crush about optimism. What are your and what about your image about optimism? Is it a good or bad? Let's change the topic. Let's talk about criticism and pessimism. What's your image about pessimism and criticism? Is it a real image? Or some serious? Or some irregular? Well, maybe most of people do, but I am not. Even though pessimism and criticism have a kind of bad image that's very useful, usually they are connected with the fear, some hunger, and some about fear. And that provides a mean to deep thinking, serious thinking, and there will be some gifts, some thinking about special phenomena or special thing or personal things. And I like that. I like the discussion with serious, and I like the thinking about some serious, because that'll be very helpful for me, some probable improvement for myself. And how about you? How about your usage of some pessimism or criticism? However, optimism has also a problem, but there is no perfection in the world. Here's a question from Julius Caesar. Men are nearly always willing to believe what they want. That means people tend to believe always they want. Means optimism is good, and then people, nobody think of another one. And the ridiculous thing is, everybody wants a success when they have saved their time and money for their issues. They want to achieve everything, though they don't spend a lot of money or time. They don't sacrifice. That's ridiculous. And how about my case? In my case, I indeed want to achieve success in IT. But I have no skills, I am stupid, and I'm also dull. So all I have is a will to spend a lot of money, spend a lot of time about some academic for IT. Like, I train English a lot of money and time for Coach Pao.
Rich! I need someone like you.
Thank you. However, whenever I talk about my goals, everybody say, "That's awesome, but for what?" They answer like this with a lot of sarcasm or like sarcastic. So what? You spend a lot of money, and after that, what do you want? Your life is so bored. Maybe they think I have a nerd or a kid or some crazy guy because spend all the money like this. But I believe in following strongly. Always criticize. Have a question, even though they are looking very natural and there are no problems. And give all your focus and resources to avoid it or to achieve to success. After that, whether you achieve success or not, everyone has no right to blame you, and everyone will salute you. My point is, everyone has criticism, even if very constructive. Frankly speaking, I am a man, so I hate the criticism, even though I say it like this. But sometimes when I should take criticism, I'm not cool with it. I feel some sad or some bad, but I don't feel angry, because if that criticism is ready good for me, I check it and accept it. That will be able to push me go further and give some help to achieve what I want. Today is my graduation day, also for my classmate. Maybe someone in here thinks after the graduation they'll never train English anymore, but I bet the money for this. They'll never have to take the training English go and keep going. However, this graduation is the only a first step and a huge step in our life. This graduation in Coach Brown's Training Center is not only ending of our journey. More and more words is waiting for us. Lastly, I just like to say this. The adventure is out there.
Out there!
Out there!
Out there!
Thank you for listening.
All right, we have two more speeches, and we would like to hear from Coach Park, I believe, next.
I want to say to you guys, because you're about to be there, right? Are you going to be there?
Yes.
Do you see the smile mark on them? Quitters, the losers.
No, no, that was me.
Why?
But
it's not his graduation. You postponed?
Yeah.
Okay, that's okay. Yeah. Anyway, you're not the quitter, right? Anyway. All the time I'm telling the same thing. You made it, maybe the biggest thing possibly in your life. And do you believe in a miracle?
No.
No. I don't believe in a miracle either, right? But I believe there is something like a miracle, just like a miracle, right? Something just like a miracle, but it's not a totally a miracle. Miracle happens to, only he does the miracle thing, okay? We're a human being, we cannot do the miracle thing, just something like a miracle, okay? I think it's something like a miracle, okay? And then you also, why is miracle? Why? It's almost impossible thing in Korea, right? Don't you think?
Yes.
Yes, it's a miracle because you made impossible possible, okay? You gotta remember one thing. I'm the one who made the impossible possible, okay? If somebody asks you, hey, have you ever made anything impossible possible? Of course I did. Now I can speak English in Korea, okay? I learned English in Korea. The biggest miracle ever happened to you. Maybe, so far, but it's gonna be more, much more miracles. Bigger miracles in your life ahead, okay? It's waiting for you, you just gotta be down, right? Still waiting for you too, okay? Just keep on training, I've been training you for the last year. Right? There's so many things happen. But some bad memory with you. Do you have kind of bad memory about me? About our training center, kind of samgyeopsal, the smell of samgyeopsal, everybody has samgyeopsal in my training center. Okay, it's the samgyeopsal street, okay? And the pork, the smell of pork. Anyway, I want you guys, have to have this, the good memories, only good memories, okay? Yeah, and may SpongeBob be with you, okay? With you all the time. Okay, thank you. Congratulations.